In this segment, we'll talk about what is a linear combination of matrices. So let A1, A2, all the way up to AP, let's suppose, be matrices of same size. So what we mean by that is that the number of rows in A1, A2, all the way to AP are the same. Number of columns in A1, A2, all the way to AP are the same. And let's suppose K1, K2, all the way up to KP are scalars. Then K1 times A1 plus K2 times A2 plus all the way up to KP times AP is a linear combination. Is a linear combination of these matrices A1 all the way up to AP. So that's how we define the linear combination of matrices. So somebody gives us a P a matrices A1, A2 all the way AP and wants to find a linear combination of those, then we can take any values of K1 through KP, and if we add them all up, that becomes a linear combination of those matrices. This concept is important in solving simultaneous linear equations in other places, but that's what the definition is when we say, hey, what does it mean to say we have a linear combination of matrices? And that's the end of this segment.